before cell phones, before Netflix, before finals and jobs, when your best toy to play with was your imagination.
Oh, dude, are you okay? Dude, I told you to turn left, not right.
I bet you think that's that girl you like.
Aw, shut up. How about we play a different game, like Army, where it's just you and me against 20 enemy soldiers, with the only reinforcements we have are you and me.
Hey, what are you nerds doing on my playground?
Reinforcements won't be here for at least another 5 minutes.
Okay.
There's at least 20 of these guys out there. We're gonna have to hold out.
You got ammo?
Hopefully.
Okay. I think we can do this.
Let's rock and roll.
Defend your friend?
Huh? Hey! You wanna defend your friend? You! Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
Whatever! When your girlfriend isn't here, I'll be back!
Whatever. Let's just go play in another park. Well, are you gonna go after her or not?
Yeah.
Where's she at?
She got really messed up. She's all the way down the mountain right now. But the important thing is, you need to get up there and get your girl right now.
Alright. Thanks, man.
Yeah, go. Go.
Oh.
Wow, it's a nice view up here.
Yeah, it is a nice view. I've been needing to tell you something.
What do you need to tell me?
We've been friends for a long time. I'll tell you later. I gotta go.
When will that kid just tell me he likes me already?
So, how'd it go?
I'll just tell you when we get back to my house.
To feel. To love. All of this is nothing but to perceive.